gonna take just another minute to hurry this.